In previous standard, we learned about the sources of heat, how heat is transferred, and effects of heat. Sun is key to our existence and is a natural source of heat energy. Earth also has heat energy known as geothermal energy. This is found in hot water and rocks in shallow regions of Earth. Wood, kerosene, coal, and oil are fuels which are burned to produce heat energy. There is a chemical reaction between fuel and oxygen in the air. Heat is generated as a result of this reaction. A large amount of heat is produced in a very short time when nuclei of some elements like uranium break and undergo fission. This is nuclear energy or atomic energy. There are three ways in which heat is transferred. First one is conduction. Heat is transferred in solids by conduction. Second is convection. Convection takes place in all fluids, liquids, and gases. Third one is radiation, which does not need a medium for heat transfer. We also looked at changes in the properties of substances when heat transfer occurs. Substances respond by change in length, volume when heated or cooled. State change also occurs as a result of heat transfer, like water turning into ice and water turning into water vapor. Let us explore more about heat. We will see how it is measured and its effect on properties of substances.